Hello, so for the Chrysler Paganini, I've practiced the ricochet once again, and I'm going to play it for you, and then I'm also going to practice something else, probably the harmonics. So I think it's more difficult on the E string and even more difficult higher up on the E string. So I'm going to repeat the last section. Online. Talk to you soon. Bye for now.